on, it's all shimmed up. So all the gaps fit nicely. When she's all put back together again, she's got to be taken apart first again. And everything will be painted. All the engine frames will be dismantled. Bonnet, doors, and they will all be sprayed separately. Everything will be colour coordinated underneath stone chips, then colour coordinated, and the bolts will be left silver. So there she is. Moving on pretty quickly now from what she was.